mode wheel installs tallest wooden wind power tower in Europe. Sweden's first wooden wind tower is now ready on Björkö Island near the city of Gothenburg. The wood construction is as strong as steel and makes the wind turbine climate neutral from the start. It is not the first wooden wind tower in Europe, but it is much larger than other finished projects. The tower is 30 meters high and was erected by development company Modvio. Wooden structures replace emission-intensive materials such as steel. The wind power tower will be used for research purposes. But already in 2022, the first wooden towers will be built on a commercial scale. Modvio has signed declarations of intent with Varberg Energy for a 110-meter high tower and with Ribbelsche Aircraft for 10 towers of at least 150 meters. The tower was financed by the Swedish Energy Agency, the Västra Götaland region and the European Union's program Horizon 2020 SME Instruments Phase 1.